The ABCD2 actress Shraddha Kapoor, who was always seen playing love interest of heroes in romantic films, this time impressed the audience with a D-glam and very intense avatar in the biopic of Don Dawood Ibrahim's closest sister Haseena Parkar. Shraddha, who played Haseena, amazed all with her transformation from a young girl to a mature Aapa. At the trailer launch, when the actress was asked if she ever gets bored of the girl next door image, Shraddha said,
"I don't think I can ever get bored of romantic films and being a part of romantic films. I think that I've had the opportunity to be a part of a few romantic films now, you know, films that have had a very strong love angle. So me being somebody who loves watching them, romantic movies, I love being a part of them. And I would always take up a interesting romantic script, always. So, and I feel like, I think being an actor can very rarely be a boring thing to do or to be, because you get to play so many characters, and I cannot remember one instance when I was bored. Okay, except for when if I take very long to get ready for my character, sometimes that can get a bit challenging in terms of, you know, how long you can sit on that chair. And then you're like, break, please, two minute break. Then you walk and you do a little stretching and all that. You go and sit on your chair again. But I think that being an actor and just being in films is a real privilege. And you get to be a part of so many different worlds. So I feel very grateful for all the films that have been offered to me."
Haseena Parkar is a biographical crime film directed by Apoorva Lakhia. The film's story is based on Dawood Ibrahim's sister Haseena Parkar. The film was initially named Haseena, the Queen of Mumbai. The film will also mark Shraddha Kapoor's brother Siddhant Kapoor and will release in theaters on August 18. Honest Report.